It says here that you went swimming on a swamp, okay, a week ago, and that's when the symptoms started. Okay, very good. Let's do the ear mapping so the computer has the information ready for Dr. Whispers. It's gonna be an external or an internal ear exam. Normally she uses the otoscope for this. She loves using and going manual with their ear exams, but I prefer the digital. But we're gonna have this just in case that she needs it, okay? Normally she says that the otoscope exam is more relaxing for her patients. And just taking a peek on your ears to see if they are clean on the outside of any external debris that might interfere with the exam, well, the actual exam of Dr. Whispers. Yeah, we have had patients that comes with chance getting out of work, and especially when they work outside. My job to clean the external ear, but that interferes with the digital image that we want to accomplish. Okay, external area, it's clean, free of debris. No problem here. This one also clean. Okay, no piercings, no earrings on the area. Nice and clean. Very good. Okay, it seems that the computer aids already started. Okay, it normally takes about 5 minutes to have the computer scan ready, so I'm gonna insert this in your ear to do the scanning of the internal ear. Your ear canal, it goes all the way in the back, so it might feel a little bit tingly, so be aware of that. If you feel uncomfortable, let me know. Okay, I'm gonna try to be really, really careful. Some people don't get really like the tingles. Okay, seems that there is an obstruction and the scan is not going all the way in. inside your ear canal. Just need to change the angle so we can get a clear image of the ear canal. Okay. I think it went through. Yeah, it's scanning. Okay. 20, 30. You okay? questions, just tell them, okay? Very good. Okay, I'll be back. Hello, I'm sorry to keep you waiting. I will just finish up with a patient. Okay, let's see. Oh yeah, I remember you. How are you doing? Symptoms. What is going on? It says here that you went swimming on a swamp. Okay. I had a case before with a person that went swimming on a pond, kind of a swampy area. It didn't went well for them. Okay. Yeah, I can see the symptoms. We are gonna take a peek in your ears. Let's see. Nurse Johnny made a computer image for you. Yeah. Let's see how that goes. Okay, it says here that it went 100% with the scan, but the image is not clear enough. No. That's why I don't like computers. I like to do my inspections firsthand with my otoscope. About, but don't worry, don't get scared, it can be inside your ear. That was the scratching noise that you heard. This kind of bugs inject a kind of anesthetic into the ear so you don't feel pain or discomfort enough to be worried about it. What I believe it happened is that when you went swimming in the swamp, a little egg went inside your ear and then it hatches right there inside and it was feeding on the earwax. It's something pretty common. And well, the only thing that we can do now is just extract them. They are really, really tiny. It was really hard to find. That's why I wanted to do the thorough inspection with the otoscope, because sometimes with the computer image it can be hard to find, especially if there is a blockage of the ear canal with earwax. So what we're gonna do is do the cleanup and completely clean the area and disinfect. Okay, we're gonna use a medication for that in form of drops that is gonna help us kill all the little bugs, and from there we're gonna just extract them. Is create a little fog, and that fog is gonna turn into liquid inside your ear. When I start the instructions, I'm gonna add a little powder to get stuck in your ear walls. It's gonna sound like a sizzling sound, kind of, but don't worry, it won't hurt. So, this prescribe you medicated cotton swabs, as this one, as the ones that I use. You are not going to insert it all the way inside your ear canal, okay? Just on the outside. You're gonna, let me show you. Here's an open one. Let's say that this is your ear canal, and what you're gonna do with your cotton swab is do this on the outside. Just on the outside, it's very important. In circular movements, like so, it's gonna activate the medication, and the little liquid will go on its own, all the way inside your ear. Okay, it's very important not to insert inside your ear. The friction of the circular movements that you're gonna do is what it's gonna trigger the medication. Okay, so I clean the external ears too from the medication that we put you to, kind of numb the area. And let me see, you're gonna use this for 5 nights. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So I'm gonna give you this so you don't have to buy the whole box. There is no point for that. So these are for you. Well, if you are compelled to swim in the swamp, try wearing earplugs. That's the safest way to do it. And also nose plugs. It's really important. And try not to open your mouth while swimming. But the best recommendation is not to do it. It's a swamp is just really gooey part of microorganisms that are